People normally ask, why do we dance? Sometimes I don't know how to explain, why are we living if we ain't dancing? You see, from the time we wake up in the morning until we go back to sleep, we walk, we explain, we give gestures, we do a lot of moves the whole day. Now some take this as a profession, others just a showboat. But me, I live with it. I guess I can just reply back to those who ask me, why do you dance? And I'll just say, why do you live? Going with the subject, there was always a stage with audience, cheers from all over, lots of people who are with the wind. And there are people like us, going anytime, anywhere, with their choreography, the moves. But we have a different world amongst us, and what we are known, what we do. The rule says, either you battle with or without the audience, or you make a showcase. You take a video and bring it to the social website. Your moves are cool and you get a chance to battle the best crews in the city. More cool are your moves, you have the best crew in the city.